Equifax shares tanked on news of the cybersecurity breach, but three Equifax insiders, including the CFO, sold shares before the news was disclosed to the public. http://rss.cnn.com/r/rss/cnn_top_stories/3/chuvader2pc/index.html single quote.